Slenderman, to him it's part of the fun. Slenderman.